Hey everyone, how's it going? This is Akash here and you're watching Tech Infinity. In this video, I'm going to do the review of a reselection remix room for the LG V30. So let's get started. So you have some usual stuff like gestures for double pressing the power button to jump to camera, swipe up on home button and stuff like that. Now let's move on. Now you have the option of digital well-being here. That is available on Android Pie Roams, and it is a very good way to judge how much you are using your smartphone. And under the display settings, you will find options like live display. That is pretty standard of most custom roams based on Lineage OS. And you have stuff like light and dark themes. And I'm using the black dark mode because this is an AMOLED display and it looks really, really well and saves battery. Now you have the options for ambient display, and I'm happy to report that ambient display always on feature works perfectly here. I have no issues with it. And you have the option to tap to wake, tap to sleep, pocket detection, and you can even change your font. And I used Substratum with this room and it worked fine. Now moving on to sound section, and here is where you will find the hi-fi quad DAC option. And this is pretty cool. You can plug in your headphones and use and make utilization of the quad DAC option. Now we'll quickly go through the features of this room that this room comes with. I will not really be explaining each and every one of them because, well, this is a reselection remix room and the features are just too much, and in a good way. So I will just quickly go through them. You can have a look at them quickly and see which ones you like. Now talking about the performance on this room, I think in general day-to-day performance and in other stuff, this room works really well. There are no issues with it. And I think I really like it. And as you can see here, you have some further customization for quick settings as well. Okay, I've just exited. Now you have several options. You have animation options, style layout, quick pull down, advanced. Let me show you further in quick pull down option. As you can see here. And you have slim recents options. Like, this is really the room that has all the customization features that you can find on any custom room. And talking about performance, the performance was awesome. I played PUBG on it and PUBG performed really well. The only issue that I was having was that it heated up a lot while I was playing PUBG. It wasn't very, very hot, but I got a little bit concerned with the heat, but that is pretty normal. Because there was no lag, so probably the performance was set to maximum. And this room was utilizing the full benefits of the Snapdragon 835 processor. And there was absolutely no lags or stutters on high setting and high FPS. So that's something I really liked. And I think the battery life isn't as good here as it is for me on other custom rooms. So I would say maybe the battery life here I get about 10 to 20% lower than what I get on other custom rooms. Though that is just my initial expression, and I play PUBG a lot, so your mileage could vary. And as you can see here, there is a lot of stuff here. I think it goes kind of to infinity. So this is pretty much the end game. And as you can see here, there are a lot of options. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. I made several other videos for the LG V30. I'll be linking that playlist down in the description below. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.